What's up, everybody? Do you know what for is the purge command in Photoshop? No? Okay, let me clear that for you. The purge command in Adobe Photoshop is used to free up memory by clearing certain unnecessary or temporary information that is stored in the program's memory. You can improve system performance by freeing up unused memory and scratch disk space to make it available to other programs. This command is often used when you are working with large or complex files or files with multiple layers, or if you experience slow performance or often get out-of-memory errors. The purge command can be accessed from the edit menu and includes the following options. Clipboard deletes everything inside your clipboard and frees up RAM instantly. Histories, this will delete all the history states for the current document. All clears all undo history, the clipboard, and also purges saved cache data. Video cache, this will remove all video related cache. Be aware that once you have purged the memory, you can't undo this action, so it's highly recommended to save your work before purging the memory. This step doesn't decrease the size of your file, it only frees up the memory that Photoshop is using during this current session. Quite useful information, right? I often use this command if I see signs of slow processing or heavy memory usage while working with very large files. Let me know in the comments section if you want to see a tutorial on specific Photoshop topic. If you like what you see, you can subscribe to this channel for more tips and tutorials. See ya. Peace.